Praise the Lord, beautiful people of God. This morning devotion is entitled Redemption by Brad Butler. There's a time for everything and a season for every activity under the heavens. Ecclesiastes 3, verse 1. I was in high school when my mother died after a long battle with cancer. I was not only sad, I was angry with God. I could not see any purpose in what had happened, and I questioned God's wisdom and even God's existence. Though my grief subsided, the question why still remained deep inside of me. Whenever others mentioned their mothers, my hurt would always resurface. After graduation from college, I became a high school chemistry teacher, a job I loved. I had been teaching for about 20 years when a student returned to class after missing a week of school because of the death of a parent. What was to be an hour of helping her catch up became an opportunity to empathize with her. I told her I had been about her age when my mother died, and I shared with her the hurt I had felt when other kids mentioned their mothers. She looked at me with tears in her eyes and said, "Thank you, Mr. B. No one else seems to understand." Because of my experience, I was able to offer her comfort and support. At that moment, I finally found something redeeming in the grief I had felt at my mother's death, and for decades since. And I understand that when grieving, God grieves with us. Our thought for today. May our experiences equip us to show God's comfort to others. Let us pray. Gracious God, thank you for being with us as we grieve. Teach us patience as we learn to trust you in all things. Amen. But again, I'm going to ask you to subscribe to this channel. And please pass this devotion to 5 new people. God bless you, and you have a great day.